Hello, Dr. Franz here.
This German statesman served as the Chancellor of Germany from 1982 to 1998. He is known for his role in German reunification. In German, his name is pronounced Helmut Kohl. Helmut Kohl. Helmut Kohl. Helmut Kohl.
Alright, if you enjoy learning our pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss!